motherfucker that's, you know, getting the fuck out of Ogden and doing shit with his life. I got nothing but love for that. Hey, it's pretty shitty he's not here to hear all this, but he's not out back getting drunk. This song called History. Is anybody here from Ogden?
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
Hey, this little song about 25th Street. You know, back in the day, it was pretty much all of us sitting on a corner down 25th Street every fucking day. Just saying, hey, man. Oh, man, now we have to gather in a venue. We're paying to get in.
That's some bullshit. What
the fuck's going on there? might have seen this play before, you know. We usually have this dirty old Colombian playing bass. But, you know, that kid isn't here right now. So I'd like to thank my little brother, Tim.
Yes, Tim!
You know, you can't ask for a best friend more than your little brother, right? I'd like to play a song for you guys to dance to. You guys like to dance? You're welcome. We practice about twice. you waiting on? Here's what we're gonna do. like to thank everybody that played for us tonight, with us tonight. We're all playing for Rebellious Gossip tonight. I instantly feel like a dickhead when I said everybody that played for us. We're all playing for Rebellious Gossip. Dude, Dusty has done so much fucking shithole work for the punk rock scene here in his years.
We love you, Dusty! Fuck yeah!
Can we seriously give Dusty some love? Yeah! Right on. Hey, that last song was dedicated to Brandon. I probably can't see him because he's black and it's dark. This next song is dedicated to Dusty. This is a 2-bit original. The name of the song is The End. The chorus goes, let's take it to the end, because I think that this is it. And we're never going home, because back home, we got nowhere to go. This is for Dusty, man. Get out of the fucking world and make it, brother. We love you. Thank you.